Wham bam, thank you ma'am, we are live. Super prepared as usual. I guess we're not playing BMX in GTA 5, we're playing BMX Streets. What up, Curtis? What's going on? Jesus, you guys are quick. Alright, what up, Curtis? What up, MTV Gaming? What up, Kevin? What up, Harvey? What up, The Gaming Beasts? What up, Josh? What up, Caleb? Do a bike check? You probably want to go home. What up, Joey? Alright, I gotta get the game up. Which is right here. How are you guys doing? Actually, I was actually able to go out and ride today. So there'll be a video tomorrow. I wasn't able to do much because it's so goddamn cold out. And it's my second time riding this year, so still getting used to the bike, but I did two things. I can't even think. I did a grind. I did another grind. I failed miserably at a hang 5. I think that's about it. Failed miserably. I just kind of rode around. Found a really disappointing skate park. That was fun. Not really, but whatever. Alrighty. So, we got this here. We got that. We'll pull up the live chat. I was on your channel waiting for this. I don't know if you have the game, but you should stream Steep. Yeah, I've got Steep. Maybe I'll play some Steep later. I actually just got the new update, so we should have some new mountains. I've only played it like a couple times, but shout me out. Yeah, sure. Shout out to Josh. Can you play BMX Street? That's what I'm doing, dude. Yo, Potato. What up, Jack? How are you guys doing? I was going to stream probably about like 30 minutes ago, but then I had to watch the Scotty Kramer video. I don't know if you guys have watched it yet, but big boy can hop pretty good. Yo, it ended on me. It cut off. What cut off? What do you mean it cut off? Bro, it ended. I'm watching it fine on my end. Good old streaming live. I'm still watching. Yeah, like what? It's... Yeah, it's working good for me.
I'm still watching. Yeah, like what? It's...
Alright. Can we see a Brandon Began line? Sure. This game better than Skate? Hopefully when the game comes out. A Brandon Began line. When are you playing GTA? I played GTA yesterday. Or not yesterday, last time I streamed. That was like a Brandon Began-esque line. I don't know. That's not really even possible to do a fakey crank arm on a ledge, but if anyone's going to do it, it's going to be him. I might play Steep later. I don't know. I probably won't play GTA again. That was kind of boring. It wasn't boring. It was just meh. Can you double whip backflip? I'll give her a go there, Jack. Boom. Eddie Rovey. Have you ever heard the Division brand? They make bikes with Colony. Yeah, I've heard of the Division. I don't think they make bikes with Colony. I think they just kind of do their parts, I think. I don't think they're like a... I think they're like a parts company. Did you go riding today? Saw your Snapchat. Yes, I did. I tried to film a couple things, but... there's not much to ride around me. What up, Ashley? It's not working for me. I don't know. I just checked it. It was working for me. I bought McNeil parts at the Toronto Jam. Are they bad? I ride a McNeil frame. I don't think they're bad. Like, basically what it comes down to with bike stuff, it really is, like, all you want to, like, really what company you want to support and what you like the looks of, really. They said they are designed in Canada. Gotta be good. Yeah, I guess so. What's up, Potato? Who are you today? Who are you today? I don't know what you mean. Triple whip bar? That is fairly unlikely. 180 ice to 180 bar. Boom. The live stream is not working for me. I don't know why it wouldn't be working for you. It's working for other people. And I just checked it. It's working fine for me. YouTube's saying that it's good. My bad. I meant how. Oh, how. I'm doing pretty good. A little chilly. It's pretty cold out today. It was like -4, but I still went out and rode. I tried to make a bit of a video. It's probably not going to be a whole lot of much. I found this really garbage skate park. What's your favorite grind? Probably a crank arm grind. It feels the coolest. But they're scary and hard. Whip to bar? Yeah, we could probably do that. Where do you ride? You should come to Brighton? Are you talking about like in England? That'd be a bit of a travel for me. Can you front flip in the game? Yeah, dude. Boom. What up, the best Justine? Oh yeah, I think I was supposed to whip the bar. I don't know if I ever landed that. If not, we'll do it. What up, Japokemon TV? I might be able to do it like a bump jump style. Maybe not. I might be able to do it on a wall ride, though. Boom, there we go. Hey, Potato. What up, dude? How was your BMX sesh? I mean, it was kind of shit. I don't know. It'll be better when I go back home and have an actual good skate park to ride. And once I get riding out. Because I'm still just trying to get like warmed up and used to riding a bike again because it's been so long. So it's probably more frustrating than anything, but it was alright. I'll watch all your streams. Dope. Joey. Yo, shout out to Joey for the $2 donation already. Jesus. Thanks, dude. You rock. That was cool, man. Thanks, dude. Do a wall ride to triple whip? There you go. Potato, what up, Stacks Montana? This game looks so good. Yeah, it is. Pretty fun. I'll be stoked. It should come out in the summer, hopefully. I should get to see they're finally making a BMX game. Yeah, I'm stoked. I guess if you're new, I am doing a giveaway when it comes out. What pad are you using? Like gamepad? I'm using an Xbox One. What's your fave TV show? I've been super into The Flash, and Vampire Diaries is pretty good. I always get made fun of for saying Vampire Diaries, but the last half, like, after, like, season four, it's not so much, like, high school, like, chick flick, like, high school drama stuff. So, like, it gets, like, just pretty much just badass, like, vampire fights, and the story in it's really good. Would you do a tire ride to truck? Watch The Walking Dead. Oh, I hate The Walking Dead. I can't tire ride in this game, but when I play the second demo in a bit, I'll definitely do that. Yeah, I'll probably play BMX the game or the lame later. What computer do you got? I just have a custom-built computer. Some garbage MSI motherboard. It was just like the cheapest one that I could find. But I got a 6600K and a GTX 1080, which is pretty good. It's black and white and looks like glitching. What is? Are the console controls like Skate? Yeah, they're pretty similar. A little bit different, but they're pretty good. Landed my first whiplash day, like a foot jam tail whip or like a hang five tail whip. What up, Kevin? Would you do a free world BMX? Would you do a free world BMX or whatever it's called? What do you mean? What's your favorite trick on a bike? I don't know. I always say hang fives, but I've been struggling with them recently. I'd still say hang fives. Still my favorite trick. I love how they include the tire squeaks. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Feeble for me. Alright, we'll get a feeble going. Would you play Free World BMX? Yeah, I've played it on the channel before. But it's on my phone, so I can really, like, live stream it. If I live stream from my phone, I can only play games on my phone. Or I'd have to, like, shut this live stream down and then start live streaming on my phone. What bike you got? Oh, it's just a custom bike. Railride 540 Manny 180 bar spin. Dude. I will do that. I'll try shit like that in the second demo. I'm gonna switch up games every hour. So probably for, like, the first three-ish hours, I'll play this game. And then in this second hour, I'll play Flip Triple Whip. Oh, all right, we'll do that. Then I'll play a BMX Streets Demo 2, and then I'll play BMX Lame. I might play like Steep or something, because that'd be interesting. Boom, flip, triple whip. God damn it. Yes, I remember you, Gaming Nation. Whip, bar, flat. I can't do that, unfortunately. What up, Marlin Media? Go up on the wall. Yo, yo, yo. What up, Johnny? I gotta do this triple whip backflip. Dude, how can you play this game more than 1 hour? Because it's fun, dude. Because I enjoy it. I don't know. And it's more or less I'm talking to you guys for the most part. Boom, there we go. What up, Potato? Not much, Tom. How's it going? New demo? I wish. This is the first one. Can I have a shout out trying to start a BMX YouTube channel? Sure, shout out to Will Harvey. Learned bar spins today, bro. Damn, that's sick. How do you get the demo? There should be links in the description. I don't know if they still work. I've just kind of left them in there. Where's the vape? The vape is around here. I love your videos. They make me happy. Oh, that's good. Glad I can cheer you up a little bit. When's the game out? Hopefully in the summer. Do a 180 tail whip to 360 bar. It's to 180 bar. Boom. Hey, what up, Tilt Scoots? Cheers, bro. No problem. Do a mushroom cloud? Jesus. How's your day been going, by the way? It's been alright. Rode my bike a little bit. It's pretty goddamn cold, but rode for a bit. I got the chills right now because I got a little sweaty. Tilt Scoots, what's your setup? Can you hang 5 in this game? Dude, I wish. Could you do a tail up 180 to fakie on flat? Yeah, sure. Do you know how much the game will be to buy? No. Do you have any tattoos? Yes. Today I popped my arm on a trampoline. How do you pop your arm? Like, pop your shoulder? I'll be back. I gotta take the Browns to the Super Bowl. I learned half gab bars today. Dope. I gotta loosen up my chain, and start doing crank flips again. The physics of the whips and bars on this game is just amazing. Yeah, dude. The physics in this game in general are pretty awesome. Yeah, sure. Shout out to Jaden Mullins. Compared to how long it took BMX to lame to get even good graphics. Yeah, and their physics are still garbage. Do you have a P.O. box? No. Try feeble on the rail over 180? Okay. Can I have a shout out? Sure. Shout out to Bad Boy Sam. Phoenix Session Deck. How do you slider? You just hold the bumpers. I learned manual to feeble today. Dope. Just hold the bumpers while you're going backwards. Wall ride 360 to Manny Bar. Wall ride 360 manual bar. We kind of 180'd out, but it's for your phone, but you should try Free World BMX. Yeah, I've actually done videos on that game before. I actually got like all my stuff like pretty much upgraded to the max almost, and then I ended up having to reset my phone because good old Samsung. I have nothing but issues with Samsung phones, but that's alright. So I lost all my progress and I just haven't been bothered to start it up again. I have it downloaded. I'll probably do a video on it soon. I want to start doing the phone, like the mobile game videos again. But when I've got this at my disposal, it's hard to not just play this. And I like trying to find like the glitches and stuff. Hey bro, what up, Max? Double backflip. Ooh, we'll try that in a bit. Can you message me on Instagram, please? I guess so. Make a P.O. box. I like to send stuff. Yeah, once the channel gets bigger, if it does, I'll definitely make a P.O. box. But they cost money to keep open, so it'd be kind of hard to keep that open when I don't have any money. Do you have a PS4? Yes. How long did it take you to learn bar spins? I don't know if you're talking to me, because I can't bar spin. Do a 360 whip to Smith to bar out? Quad whip? Okay, let's try this. 360 Smith. I didn't get the bar out. God damn it. Could you ride a different park? I wish. Hey, bro. What up? 180 bar to fakie table to half cab euro. How to do a backflip? How come your channel isn't growing so much? It actually is. We got like 1,000 subscribers in like the last 5 days, which is actually pretty insane. Or like the last week. Can I add you on PS4? Yeah, if you want, man. My PSN's in the description. Is that the most street setups I've seen? Or people are missing out? Yeah, well, I mean, we're still getting lots of people. Still lots of time. There we go. Why do you play Demo 1? I don't know, I just enjoyed it a little bit more. I like I can just manual forever, like this, and I can't do that in the second one. I can't manual hop manual for some reason. 180 whip, 360 bar, 180 bar. Thanks, bro. In central London, in the UK, there's hella amount of street spots. Do you know if the game is a big free roam map. Yeah, I think for the most part it's just gonna be like kind of like the same concept as Skate, where you just got like a big city that you can just explore. Watch, love your gaming setup. Watched your video on it. Yeah, and I actually go home probably Saturday, so 2 days. So I might have to do a new setup video because I'll have a new setup. Hey, Fag, stole my bro? Sure. Do you stream every day? No, but I do stream a lot. Can you fingerboard? Probably, I don't know. It's, I haven't fingerboarded since I was like public school. How to do a front flip and back flip? Just make sure you get a lot of air and just lean forward with the left stick or lean back. Just go like this. Manual to bar spin. Manual to bar spin to tail whip to truck driver. Manual. I guess that's as good. Can you do a circle in the air with the vape? Yes, I can. Favorite soda? Dr. Pepper. Okay, just ignore. Okay, then just ignore me. Oh, okay. Can you do. Let me see you do the curved wall. We'll give her a go. I hate doing these, but. Yeah, he just falls mid wall ride. Do you ride brakes or non brakes? I'd like to ride brakes, but I don't. I have no brake tabs. Can you accept? Can you accept? Yeah, I will when I go on PS, when I turn my PS4 on later. Do you prefer brakes or non-brakes? I guess I would prefer no brakes, but I definitely want to put brakes on to give her a go. Would this game have a good story mode? I don't think it will have a story mode. However, I have no clue. Parker Street, I love both. You should react to the human cake on YouTube. I have no idea what that is. It sounds disturbing, though. Do fakey pegs to 180 bar, Manny 360 out. Curve wall ride to backflip? Yeah, I guess we could do that. I'm listening to you while riding. How do I 180? Are you talking about in real life? Do you like riding bowl? Yeah, bowl's fun. Don't react to it. It is disturbing. I just got off this game. Damn, dude. Stupid question, but do you only make money off donations while streaming on YouTube? Yeah, pretty much. Nearly 10 o'clock in England and I got crappy school. Yeah, real life. Yeah, just bunny hop as hard as you can. Maybe do like a little carve before. Like, obviously you can't probably see me, but if you just do like a little carve like this and just give her, you'll be good. What's your worst crash you ever had? Probably in the fall when I stabbed myself in the leg with my handlebar, but. Other than that, I don't know. I broke my ankle once, but it wasn't really bad. It just sucked because I had to wait a couple, like at least a month or two to ride again. Can you manual hop manual in the first demo? Yeah, you can manual hop manual if you want. Can't in the second one though for some reason. Just send you a friend request on PS4. All right, I'll look at that later. Fourth of your live streams in a row I've been. Dope. I've actually started watching more. I've never really watched live streams until I started doing live streams. It's pretty sick. Yeah, shout out to Emily. What music do you listen to? Can you switch to demo 2 in an hour? Yeah, so I've been playing this one for about 25 minutes, so at the 1 hour mark, I'll switch to demo 2. How much will the game, full game, cost? I have no idea. I wish I knew. I can't imagine too much. it's not going to be like $60 if I had to guess. Like, if I had to guess, I'd probably say anywhere between $20 to $40 because I really don't know. Like, if it's just you go into the game, it opens like this, and then you're just plopped in a map, then I can't imagine it'd be much. But I know he is adding like a bike customizer, probably a character customizer as well, I would assume. I'm hoping multiplayer. However, I'm doubtful, but if he's got like multiplayer and stuff, it's going to be a little bit more, obviously, because he's going to have to pay to have servers and blah, 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 blah. You're the only YouTuber where your live streams don't get boring? Yeah, I watched a couple live streams. I only found one girl that I actually enjoyed watching because she actually responded to the chat. I went in a couple other live streams and I understand if they're streaming on Twitch and YouTube at the same time and they only respond to Twitch, like, I get that, but what I hate is, like, I was watching a couple people and they just play the game and they're just, it's not that I hate, but, like, a live stream to me is being able to go live and talk to the viewers and stuff. So when someone just does a live stream and is just playing with their friends, I don't know, it's just kind of boring to me. Boring to watch. Are you gonna get it the day it comes out? Yes, of course. And if you want to get for free, make sure you subscribe because I will be doing a giveaway. If he added multiplayer games of bike would be amazing. Yes, yeah, exactly. Or even just being able to ride around with your friends, that would be cool too. Do you like Mafia bikes? I don't know. I've never seen one in person. That one reason I like you because you read the comments. Yeah, it's the most fun for me. I mean, I have more fun talking to you guys and listening to you guys say really random weird shit than I do playing the game. Like, the game's fun, but I rather just talk to you guys. Pretty cool. What up, Adam? What's Coochie Potato? Not much, dude. Is it easy to connect the PS3 controller to PC? That's how I play. How do you flip? You just lean back. So, like, you go left and right to do spins. You have to get a little bit more air. You can do it on flat. But if you get a little bit more air, you just lean back or forwards, and he'll do a front flip or back flip. How do you not get uncomfortable in your chair for hours? I definitely do. I've been busy with school, but it's crazy how much you've grown since I first found you. Thanks, dude. Yeah, I'm pretty stoked. Hey, what up, Remy? Sup, Potato? Not much. What up, Austin? What do you think about Harry Mayne? Sellout? I don't think he's a sellout. I think he definitely kind of... I don't know him personally. I can't tell if he's putting on an act. I actually, for the first time in a long time, watched the video he put out today at the skate park, and I really enjoyed it. I like when he does videos like that. I'd much rather just watch him chill and just hang out with his buddy and just get some clips and just have a good time than have him just like yelling and being crazy. I don't know. That's just what I like. That's why I like Spencer. That's why I like Jay Dalton and Sky Kramer, because they just seem like they're being real. They're not putting on an act. I don't know. So I really actually really enjoyed the video he put out today. I don't get it. I have a very good PC, but I only have 30 frames per second in BMX Streets 2 and 1. Yeah, that's weird. I'm getting almost 1500 sometimes. I've gone up to 2000 too. And I have it on the highest setting to play this game. Hell yeah. Stay with Scotty. Harry Mayne is sick. Yeah. I haven't been watching you for a week and I love your videos and live streams. Thanks, dude. That's awesome. I'm glad you're enjoying them. How do we not make that? I have won a Mafia bike on the Instagram 2 weeks ago. Damn, that's pretty sick. What do you think, Scotty will be back on his bike? I'm going to say at the very least a year. Like, he's progressed a lot, but the progression will start to slow down, obviously. Because, like, it's just like anything. Like, if you break your arm, it's healed in, like, a month. But, I mean, it's sore. You got to build the muscle back up. Like, it's going to take a while. So, I mean, he might be all right. Why is my guy sitting like this? He looks like a turtle. So he might be like starting to get all right, maybe in another year, maybe probably longer. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not too familiar with his injury, so I'm not really sure. What do a banana and a tree have in common? They're both not police officers. Okay. I just ate shit in the stupidest fall. Yeah, that's usually how it happens. Just watch your try not to throw up challenge. I was laughing so hard. Yeah, that video was disgusting. You're the X7 Albert of BMX games? It's funny, I've actually watched a couple of his videos. When I was when I heard about Skate 4, I searched it up and I just seen a bunch of his videos, so I watched a couple, but yeah, it just gets boring real quick. That's why I do other stuff too. Like I'll do like vlogs or like the reaction, or the odd time I'll do like a playthrough of like an actual game. I was actually thinking about buying Horizon Zero Dawn and doing videos on it. Me and my friend are gonna get Ghost Recon Wildlands, so we'll probably do some videos on that. I will bet $1 you will read this. Yep. Can you flare in this game? Yeah, sorta. But yeah, like that's why, like I watch the channels for a bit, but it just gets boring watching skate videos. Just like I'm eventually gonna get bored of playing this. You guys are gonna get bored of watching it. So yeah. I'm only gonna make videos on it though if I can figure out like stuff to do in it. Like the backflip. It's not really a backflip glitch, but like that super like hop bump, like the super bump jump hop, and then the rail rides. Back from school, what up dude? Everyone go check out my bike check. I cannot ride my bike for a year because I broke my spine. Not as bad as Scotty. I mean, I'm not paralyzed, but it sucks. Yeah, I can't even imagine. What up, Archie? The color of that puss was disgusting. I was laughing and gagging. It was amazing. Yeah, that was just wrong. The first one, when it was on his face, I could deal with. That's when it's on a face, it's like, all right, it's just a big like zit or something. Even though it wasn't, it was an assist, but that one where it was on someone's back, man, like I cannot handle stuff like that. Absolutely disgusting. Download this game and it's pretty fun. Yeah, it is. It's pretty sick. Double whip to bar. If I can get this glitch to work. Sometimes he just goes like super high. Damn it. Do you like Adam 22? Yeah, he's alright. What's the hardest trick you know in real life? I have no idea. Bam, there we go. I actually just found out another glitch. If you hop right when your front wheel gets like off the ground, you go like super high. So like if I hop before my wheel gets there, he just does like a normal hop. But if you hop like right as your front wheel is like just over the top of it, you go a little bit higher. Sometimes it sends you up. What's up, bro? What up, Harvey? Double whip bar. What's up, bro? Not much. Who's your favorite BMX rider? Garrett Reynolds, always interesting. If anyone here hasn't seen the Try Not To Laugh Challenge, watch it. It's so funny. Yeah. It's interesting. Damn, dude. That's like three glitches in 1 week. Yeah, I know. It's weird. It's like sort of similar to the bump jump one. Did you ever play Minecraft? Actually, no. Never owned it. Actually, I've played it, but like not more than like 20 minutes. Do you like Simone Bracco? Yeah, that guy's crazy. How much did your bike cost? Well, I got all my parts when I worked at a bike shop, so I paid significantly less than what it was worth retail. But I mean, if you want to just know like the retail price altogether with like both back wheels, probably like over $2,000. But I did not pay that much. Oh, you said four bars. Wow. Do a backflip to an 80 to manual bar whip. I hate salami. The stream is a bit leggy. Only for me? I have no idea. Maybe you're the only one that said anything. Was that what it was? Manual bar whip. Oh, that was kind of close. Or maybe you want like a... There. I don't know what that was, but... Don't you just hate getting flats? Yes. I was actually like so paranoid that I was going to go downstairs and find my bike with a flat tire before I went out to ride today. I was like, it might be flat. It's, I don't know. It was kind of low last time. Play some music? Yeah, I'll put on some of that weird-ass hippie music that I usually play, but I keep getting all these copyright strikes. It's weird. Songs that I've used in videos that I haven't and then I do in the live stream. It's so weird. Stream seems fine for me. Not lagging for me. Curve wall ride. Yeah, maybe in a bit here I'll put just some weird ass music on or something. I don't know. There. Yo, I'm back after a day of riding BMX and smoking blunts and getting clips. Dope. Sounds like a good day. Yeah. How can you earn like a mod? What do you mean? Copyright strikes suck. Yeah, I haven't got any strikes, I guess. Maybe I guess I probably said that wrong. I just get like a lot of copyright claims. And it's just really frustrating because some of them will mute the whole song, the whole audio of the whole thing, which is retarded. And then some of them just make it so you can't watch it in certain countries. You can't watch it on mobile. You can only watch it on a computer, which is the dumbest one ever. Do a bunny hop. On your stream, like, become a mod? I don't know. It's just, I've only got two. The Central BMX kid, because he usually comes in. And then iFat, because he's, like, I don't think I've ever had a live stream where he hasn't been on. So it's just, like, he's always there, so I made him one. But, I mean, mods are pretty useless when you've only got 30 people watching. But I've had streams that have gotten, like, almost to 400 viewers, so... Yeah, I learned full cabs with my coaster. Dope. Yeah, full cabs. I can full cab way easier with a coaster than cassette for some reason. I think probably because I'm just starting to get used to a cassette again, but... Can you play a second demo? Yeah, I will soon. I'm switching it up like every hour, so... See you later, potato. I'm out. Peace out, Will. Do a manual to bar to nose manual? How do you get the right to play songs? You don't. Unless you've got lots of money, because you have to buy the rights to songs. So that's why you just play music that has no rights or copyrights. Have you ever had those thin Oreos, especially the vanilla? I've never had a thin Oreo. I can't even remember last time I had a normal Oreo. It's probably been a long ass time. I feel like I probably got one last year when I was in lived with my ex in the apartment, but... I don't know, I honestly can't remember the last time I had an Oreo. So I found it better with a cassette. Yeah, I think it's just because what I got used to, because I did full cabs with a cassette, and then when I got a free coaster, it was hard to learn, and then now I'm going backwards again. I should just friggin' pick one and stick with it. Hey, have they added any new tricks yet? No. They're not adding anything to these demos, they're not updates, there's nothing. Vape and dab at the same time. Hey potato, what up, AJ? What's your favorite snack? I don't know. That's a hard one. I've been digging chips lately. I don't candy after a while. It's just not that good. Chocolate, it's good after a couple pieces, but then it's just I don't know, kind of not gross. It just I don't know. But chips, like man, hand me a bag of chips. I'll go through that thing so fast. But usually if I ever get hungry, not here obviously because I'm too lazy, but when I'm at home, if I ever get hungry and I want a snack, I like just making like a grilled cheese. Do you like ketchup chips? No. How can I get this game? There is a link in the description. Hopefully it works. Alright, put some music on. I probably like the biggest loser with these headphones on. Whatever, it's alright. Let's stream music. Bam. I saw your glitch vid. I missed the stream, but watched offline. It was dope. Yeah, shout out to Optiv17 Master. See how many half cat many 180s you can do in a row. That'd be a lot. Oh damn it, I messed up. You practice BMX in real life? Yes. Shout out to Des Troy. Aw, man, I want to start this out like dope. Yeah. I called it potato. Look at my comments. Do a backlash full cap. What up, Dallas? What shoes do you wear for riding? I ride Vans. Live streams are sick. Thanks, Leon. Yeah, I've gotten copyright claims on no copyright sounds before. I don't know. It's weird. This music's good though. I don't get in trouble for this music. Honestly, I hate the streamers that have the camera zoomed in on their face. I'm wet. Damn, just dry off for some. Smith 180 bar out. This game just have this map to play? Yeah. It's just a demo, it's not like a full game. Yeah, peace out, Austin. What bands do you like? I don't know, I can't really think of any bands that I like. I like older stuff, Led Zeppelin, Ozzy Osbourne, Black Sabbath, Pink Floyd. Do a flip whip. Do something for my cat. I got a new vase. When you download the game? What do you mean when you download the game? I'm back. Again, I watched your last two live streams. Dope. Do a backflip whip to manual 360. Try that. Pink Floyd is best. Yeah, dude. After three streams of asking Smith when he borrowed, did it? Damn. Don't know how I missed it. Can't wait for the full game. Hopefully, it'll be able to run on a PC. If they even come out for PC, hopefully it does. You ever get bored of this game? Eh, not really. People are always asking me to do tricks, so it keeps it interesting. Yes, a BMX game that is good for once. Yeah, shout out to Pointless Vids. There we go. You have a third spiritual eye. Please wake up. Check my channel. I love you. I think I'll have to pass. $900 bar? Can you triple whip? I can quad. Ah, oh, damn it. I like big blunts and I cannot lie. Shout out to Ashley Bird. What, the double? What kind of car you have? I don't have a car. Share one with my mom when I'm at home, but that's about it. I've never really needed one. Do something I got. Alright, this is for your cat. I got an exam in the morning. Peace out. Yeah, see ya, Ed. Whoa. Oh, yeah. It's me, the Jimmy Gamer. Hello. What up, dude? Got that RB2610, I wish. Bar whip bar? Rail ride? Yeah, for sure in the second demo. Four bar. Alright, I gotta do a bar whip bar apparently. There's a bar to whip. Shout out to Leo. Where are you at the moment if you're not at home? Well, I guess technically I'm at home, but I live in London right now. But I'm from Belleville, so I'll be going back to Belleville on the weekend. God damn it. Faking manual to G turn? How do you do that one? Flip drop off the wall. How are the train rides? They're pretty good. Actually, my dad's coming to get me because I got so much stuff to bring back, but the train rides are good. Try wall ride all the walls and whip out. Quad bar. I'm new to this channel. Subscribe today. Sweet. Thanks, Isaiah. That's pretty dope. I don't know why he didn't land that. Seems relaxing, actually. Yeah, the train rides are actually sick. They're like as nice as like a plane on the inside, but like, I don't know. Way less turbulence. Wow. You're my favorite YouTuber. Can I have a shout out, please? I are really good at this game. Shout out to King Morrissey. Shout out to King Morrissey. Bar to Smith to nose the first ledge. Alright. Bar to Smith to nose on the first ledge. Do double pegs on the higher ledge to manual to feeble down to the smaller ledge, then bar out. I don't know about that, but I'll do some sort of combination. I don't know what that was, but okay. Can you turn down? Not in this game. Oh, I meant you are good at this game. Oh, okay. Do a gap to wall ride. Do a beacon line. Alright, fuck that. I found this channel after watching Harry Main. I'm surprised you haven't got at least 5k yet. Yeah, hopefully soon. I mean, we've gotten 1,000 subscribers within the past week, so who knows, maybe another week or two from now, we'll be at 4k. Feeblesmith 180 bar spin. Do you have a go-to PC brand? For what? I mean, it's custom, so I mean, you mean like for PC parts? Like, I shouted you out if you ask him to. Yeah, I mean, doesn't matter. Get on the wall and do some flips. When are you gonna play demo 2? Soon. It's almost been an hour or so. Gap out of the park and bar. You play with a controller or a keyboard? You have to play with a controller, so I play with a controller. Yeah, parts. Really just go with whatever has the best warranty. I kind of stick generally to MSI, just because that's what I've had. I had a lot, MSI motherboard, MSI graphics card. I guess that's probably it. Always Intel, no AMD. The new AMD chips look pretty good though, the Ryzen, but yeah. And then when I upgraded, I got another MSI graphics card and then MSI motherboard. Yeah, I don't know. It's up to you. Really, it depends on like what colors you want and stuff. If you're doing like a color coded thing, or if you're just getting random parts and throwing them in there. We can't play this game without a controller? No, you need a controller. This is one of the reasons why I don't think it'll be out on PC, because he made it mandatory that you need a controller to play this game, which I can't think of any PC game that makes it mandatory to have a controller. Can't think of any. BMX Streets or BMX the game? As of right now, BMX Streets. What vape you got? I made a sick edit and computer messed up. I lost it. Damn, dude. Wall ride the rail. Read my last comment. Yeah, like me, I would just get whatever is cheap but reliable. Throw it in a case. Yeah, like if you just don't care about like colors or anything, I don't know. I would go on Newegg or something. That's where I get all my computer stuff, is Newegg. They've got the best. They always got the best prices on there. Yeah, mine's the Alien 200 mod with a Milo 3 for a tank. Hi, I love BMX. Dope. BMX is pretty cool. Have you ever tried PC Part Picker? Not really. I've always kind of like had a good idea. Like, I've looked there for prices, but I don't think I've ever found anything that didn't say to just buy it from Newegg. And if it did say to buy it for somewhere else, either it was out of stock or the shipping was just way too long. Newegg's got pretty good shipping too. And their customer service is pretty good. Did you see he added overhangs? Yeah. Yeah, he's adding a bunch to the game. I'm stoked. Bar ice the ledge, then manual, then 180 whip out. Do you ride BMX? Yes. Do you ride BMX? Yes. What am I doing? Bar ice, manual. Oh, I did not think I was going to land in that. Are you sponsored? No. Double wet flat? Yeah, that's the other thing I like in Newegg. If you're ordering a bunch of stuff, which if I'm getting something, it's usually a couple things, so. It's nice to get it all. How can you play 10 times better than me without basically looking at the screen? I've played a lot, like, I'm not even looking, and I can tell where... Oh, that's embarrassing, but... I just look at the chat. I kind of, like, kind of see it in the corner of my eye, but... Yeah, do a toothpick to bar spin. I don't know what's going on there. Tried to download this 3 times. Any ideas why it's not working? I don't know. I've never had to download it more than once. You run one ultra wide, right? Yeah. I do have another monitor back there, which when I go back home, will be on my computer as well. But if I ever play my PS4, I just switch it back and forth between the PC and the PS4. I much rather have 2 monitors. Even having them ultra wide, I definitely still like having a second monitor. Especially if I'm gonna record games, or I could have this game like full screen on like another monitor, but I can't record games full screen when I record, because you'd be watching them in 21:9, and then it looks stupid. Why are you in London right now? I came here for school. But then I didn't like the program, so I'm switching to a different college, so. What game is this, and what can you get it on? The game is on PC, I guess the demo is anyways. But it will be coming on... It will be coming on Xbox One, PS4. And I will be doing a giveaway when it comes out. It should be coming out this summer, hopefully. What up? Not much. Dalton, what up with you? Do you do vlogs? If not, are you going to start? Yeah, I do vlogs. There's some on my channel. There'll be one out tomorrow, actually. Do a backwards ice, then 180 bar spin? Sure. Did you go vertical? What course are you on? I was in video game design, but I'm not feeling it, so now I'm switching to a film program. How do you set an Xbox View controller on PC? You should be able to just plug it in. Do I need to download the software it asked me to download? It should not be asking you to download software. I don't know what it would be asking you to download. You have two 4x3s? Man, that's painful. Cranks to feeble bar out. I just wanna take you out and show you. You already know that you're the perfect one. Girl, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Ever since I got with you, I feel like I don't want me a trophy. I'm trying to get an engineering course, but I'm still on. Yeah, I have a couple friends that take engineering. I bet you I could double flip off that. Steezy 360 table? Alright. Damn it. Flare off the wall? Alright, I'll give that a go here in a second. I don't know how we landed that, but that's gonna have to count. What's this song called? I have no clue. Yes, I learned 360 whip on a bike. Cool. Can you change the bike in the game? Nah. I can't ice a tooth in this. Wow, that's so stupid. I might have to do 180. I want to try a triple monitor setup. 16 by 9. Yeah. Triple monitor's alright. Can you customize the bike? No. Not in the demo. When the full game comes out, you should be able to. I had my BMX bike for ages, and I loved it, and it broke. What company do you recommend? Cause I need a new one. Really, if you got a favorite rider, I'd probably just check out whatever company they ride for. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. They're all pretty good. I mean, I like We the People. That was my starter bike. But any news on the full game? Not really. I can message him. We can message him right now if we want. I'll send him a message. Maybe we'll find out live. Don't know. Yeah, I mean, it depends. Like, I was looking at getting a monitor, and I kind of regret getting an ultra wide. Just because I kind of wish I got like a 27 inch, like 4K or 2K monitor. You still play Pump BMX 3? No, not really. I can't remember the last time I played the game. I don't really play games on my phone that much. Can you flare in real life? God, no. Does he even respond? We can try. Do a Corey Burglar trip? Trip? Trick? There we go. Yes, do it live. It go viral? Oh yeah, 4K is beautiful. 540 tail whip to fakie or flip fakie. Yeah, we could definitely do a 540 tail whip. I don't think it would go viral, but I'd definitely make a video on it if he gives any insight on it. First 4K experience was on a UHD Samsung, I think. I used to have a 4K TV, but then I gave it to my ex because I just didn't have any room for it. But yeah, 4K is sick. It was a potato. I subbed. Sweet, thanks, dude. Not much, dude. Potato, I've tuned in every day. You have streamed for almost 2 weeks straight now. Yeah, been doing a lot of live streams. 540 tail whip to 540 cab. There, that kind of made a little bit more sense. Alright, let's send him a message. Ask him if he's putting real companies like Kink. I'm pretty sure he's not. Alright, let's gotta find it here. Let's see if I can find it here. It's been a while. The last time I said anything was December 21st. Typically responds within an hour or two. Alright. How do you jump higher? He isn't, because that would cost a ton. It's not even that it would cost him a ton. But I just don't think, if anything, BMX companies would be paying him to put their companies in the game. But I just don't think that there would really be much point. I don't know. Maybe I don't think any big BMX company would really see any sort of profit in doing that. But yeah. Especially since it's not made by, like, I could see if it was made by, like, EA, but it's just an indie game, so. Alright, what are we gonna say? Do you watch any BMX YouTubers? Yeah, I watch a couple. Jay Dalton, Spencer Forsman, Scotty Kramer. Guess who's back? I've been watching a lot. Dope, what up, Johnny? Do you think they would be online? Alright, let's see. Hey, what up, dude? Got a couple questions about the game, if that's okay. Because I've get hundreds of questions every day, like I'm sure you do as well. Haha. Anyways, I guess the main ones would be, is there any thought of putting multiplayer into the game? Like, being able to play games of bike with friends? Comma. Oh, I hate how my phone does that. iPhone, boom, gets it every time. Puts in a comma. This one actually types out comma. So gay. Comma. I've had a bunch of people message me saying that the game's coming out in the summer. So, I mean, maybe if you could clarify that for me, that would be amazing. And what else do you guys want me to say? So I asked if there's going to be multiplayer, and I asked if it is for sure probably going to be coming around the summer. Is there anything else you guys want to know? Shout out to Christian Stevens Vlogs. Go subscribe. Is this the same as Bike Park? Not really. I know he's gonna have bike customization. That ragdoll though, he's spreading his legs open. Ask him for any news on the release date. Yeah, I asked if it was coming out in the summer. I doubt he's not gonna be able to give me a date because I'm sure he probably doesn't know. But if you guys can think of anything else to ask him. Will there be a story? Okay. So, will there be a story and any plans for a PC? Custom characters? Yeah, I'm fairly certain you'll be able to. I think that's going to be pretty obvious. Map editors such as Skate 3 where you can add ramps? Yes, I think so. How is it applicable when his name is Blue? Alright, so will there be a story in any PC release? And the other two questions I get would be, is there going to be a story in the game? Or missions or anything like that? And then will it be released on PC as well? If you could answer those for me, that would be much appreciated. But if not, I totally understand. Thanks, dude. Alright, now I gotta proofread this. Because I just did text-to-speech. Hey, what up, dude? Got a couple of questions about the game, if that's okay, because I get hundreds of questions every day, like I'm sure you do as well. Haha. Anyways, I guess the main ones would be, is there any thought of putting multiplayer into the game, like being able to play games of bike with friends? I had a bunch of people messaging me saying that the game's coming out in the summer, so I mean maybe if you could clarify that would be amazing. And the other two questions I get would be, is there going to be any story in the game or missions or anything like that? And then will it be released on PC as well? If you could answer any of those for me, that would be much appreciated. But if not, I totally understand. Thank you. Bam, sent. Maybe we'll hear from him in the live stream. If not, then obviously there would be a video on it if he tells me anything. Maybe he'll just send me over a big FU for playing his game. I don't know. Yeah, I like, I would imagine, I don't, like, it's hard to tell. I don't want to get too into detail, because I don't want to, like, because obviously we don't know these things for a reason. If he was planning on adding all this cool stuff, I'm sure he'd be promoting it, because he wants games. So if he's not really promoting it, I don't really think you can expect it. I mean, I know for sure there's going to be a bike editor. Obviously, there's going to be a bike editor. He has an iPhone app of editing a BMX bike. So, I mean, even if you watch, like, older videos, like, there's that one guy, BMX Lifestyle, I think it is. He posted a couple videos saying how he was going to be... turned on my post notification. Yeah, shout out to Johnny McStay. He had said that there was going to be customization of the character and the bike. So, you can definitely expect that for sure. Will there be new ramps soon? He's not updating these demos. You can't update the demos. How do I get the game? There's a link in the description. Hey Potato, good to see you again. What up? Favorite soda? Probably Dr. Pepper, I think. What up, Central? What's something you would add? 180 bar bar fakey wall ride. Cab whip out. So I can make a third demo? Hey, maybe. I don't know. I think this is my theory on the game. He put out these demos because he's pretty close to having the game finished. He just wanted to see maybe if he's missed any sort of bugs or anything like that, that he'd put these demos out and maybe someone else could find them if he's missed them, and to get people hyped on the game as well. I don't think there's going to be a third demo just because it is so close, or I'm assuming it's close to when the actual game comes out. I'm going to say that it's probably going to be come out in the summer. Just because of what he said, like, on Instagram, it's in the final stages of development. He's starting to show a lot more new stuff. He's even shown the map that you're going to be able to ride in. It looks really good. Yo, Mitch, I don't think I'll be on long, because last night I went to sleep at 6 a.m. where I have to get up. Yeah, I mean, it's whatever, man. If you don't have to be on here if you don't want to. It's all right. It's all good, dude. Don't have to be sorry. How long has the live stream been going on? I've been streaming for a little bit over an hour. What's up, my bruv? Not much. What up with you, Flick? Please, Dab. You look like the Jones. Yeah, I get that a lot. Where can you see the map you can ride in? On his Instagram. Yeah, so if you go to on his Instagram. Oh, he actually responded. Okay, let's pause the music. So he says, it's not coming out this summer. I might be finished with the development by late summer. Publishing can take up to 4 months, so I'm a solo guy, so multiplayer is near impossible to even test if I don't have a coding crew. The first published product will be very dry and have no story or extra features like multiplayer. All I can do right now is work on getting something out so that I can continue to feature updates, I guess. Yeah, and that's exactly what I would have thought, is that he'll get the game so it's playable, and he'll end up doing like a DLC or whatever, adding stuff to the game. So it's not coming out this summer, so probably later this year, maybe even next year. So maybe there will be another demo out. He says, PC is on my mind. Oh, he just sent me another message. For sure, but I am fully committed to consoles, so I am only worrying about consoles at the moment, which makes sense, because obviously there's a lot more BMX riders out there with consoles than PCs. If I can get a solid build on consoles, the game will run fairly well on lower grade PC. Consoles have really shit hardware. True. I don't really know what to say. Awesome. Thanks. Maybe he's watching. I don't know. Awesome. Thanks for the fast reply. Yeah. Scent of finished. So he might be finished with development by late summer, which is good. But then publishing it can take up to 4 months or so. So it will be coming out on consoles first, anyways. Every game is required to have achievements for consoles, so those will be some challenges, I guess, for now. All of my time is devoted to city building and physics. So like I said before, I need to get something out as a very dry game to start and then can hire help and expand the game for free. Yeah, that's tough too. I just said in the couple months I was in school for game design and 3D modeling. Rooms, buildings. Absolutely crazy. What the fuck did I say? Awesome, thanks for the fast reply. Yeah, I'm sure we fall into the 5% of BMX riders that have gaming PCs, so it makes sense to focus on consoles for sure. In the couple of months I was in school for game design and 3D modeling rooms and buildings, I have crazy amount of respect for you doing a whole city. Oh, what is going on? Absolutely crazy. Keep up the good work, dude. I I don't even know what to say. Yeah, I guess that's good. I mean, it looks like every game is required, so I don't know what he would do for achievements. All my time is devoted to sea building. Yeah, I really don't know. Like, what would you guys think for achievements? What up, dude? What up, Cody? Shout out, please. Yeah, shout out to Boy is Lizard. Hey, dude, how can I become a mod or admin? I don't really need anymore. I've already got two. There's almost no point to it. Do you still play Pump BMX? Not really. Yeah, I'll play demo too. Let's pause this. And then we'll recap what actually just happened there. Let's go here. Okay, so I did message, for anyone new joining, I just messaged the, keep in mind he does the models and coding and program. Sort of basic stuff right now, but can you imagine the kind of work he has to put into this beautiful game? Yo, can buy BMX Streets on Android or iPhone. It's not the same, but yeah, technically. Moderators are me and IFAP only, because we're ARD. You guys are just in the stream most, so that's why. Please respond, though. I love your videos, and you make my day, and you are my inspiration. You deserve more subscribers, and keep up what you're doing. Makes me smile every day. Also, where's your vape, bro? People just love to vape. It's right here. All right, so we're going to recap everything. So I asked him, this is me talking to the creator of BMX Streets. I said, hey, what up? What up, dude? Got a couple questions about the game, if that's okay. Only because I get hundreds of questions, blah, blah, blah. Basically asked if there's going to be multiplayer, a story, when that game could be coming out possibly, if it's coming out on PC. And he said it's not coming out in the summer. He said the development should be done by late summer, but to actually publish it to consoles can take up to 4 months. So I guess technically the game will be done probably around summer, but you won't be able to play it until it's published on consoles, which could take some time. So it says, I'm a solo guy, so the multiplayer is near impossible, which is true. It is hard, and it costs money as well. I believe it does. Anyways, I could be wrong, but you do have to keep on top of it. So the first published product will be very dry, no story or even extra features like multiplayer. So it's not completely out of the question. Obviously, if the game does very well, then he will be. I'm not going to say he will. It's possible that he could be putting a multiplayer in there for sure. All I can do right now is work on getting something out so that I can continue with feature updates, I guess. I mean, obviously right now he's just worried on getting the actual game itself done, getting the map done. Still working hard on it. I mean, you got to give him some credit. He's doing a lot better than a team of like 8 people that are making BMX the game. So I mean, hey, he deserves a lot of credit. For PC, he said he's pretty much just committed to consoles right now, which obviously makes sense because, I mean, for BMX riders that I've met and that I know that have gaming PCs, maybe like one or two, only because one of them I got him into it. So yeah, so. If he can get a solid build on the consoles, then for sure, probably, maybe, on PC. And he said that every game is required to have achievements, for, consoles, because that's what I said. I said stories or missions. So he said the game, will come out, he will have to put achievements in there at some point. But yeah, pretty much right now, he's just, dedicated or spending most of his time to the buildings and the physics. And I mean, he's got the physics down. I mean, the physics, I think the physics right now, unless he's super picky like me, although I think these are awesome. But I mean, he might have a different way he wants to have it for sure. It's his, when you're making a game, it's like playing, it's your own creation. Play the game. Yeah, I gotta start up the second demo here. Maybe when the game comes out, if he can hire help to get multiplayer, that'd be sweet, so he can expand the game. He said, I have a lot of good tools to help me. The most difficult is texturing for sure. Yeah. Why you're not in game school anymore. Just couldn't really get into it. Let's play demo 2. Sorry about the silence, guys. I'm just trying to talk to this guy here. Because that's awesome that he gave me all that information. Well, that's pretty cool that we got that information there from him. All right, so BMX Streets 2. I'll come back here. I thought you were sleeping. No. Hermine is awesome. You're just a hater. Hermine is all right. He's okay. His video today was pretty good. So much beef in the lobby. Don't fall asleep on stream. Hey, I'm trying to message this guy. I guess maybe I'll just do videos is what I really enjoy. Anyways. Like actual videos, not gameplay videos. Does dude have a pain to help fund the game that we can help support? Oh, yeah, I'll ask him that. Also, people have been asking if there is any way to fund or donate to you to help you. Start up a Kickstarter. Is it on PS4? It'll be coming. Sounds weird, but I saw this video where it was like top 10 most embarrassing that happened on Twitch stream, and this girl didn't realize her webcam was on and she starts watching porn and fingering. Dude, you're 13, dude. That's weird. Is this on Xbox? No. Actually, it will be on PS4 and Xbox, hopefully, by the end of the year. So, we got new timelines. So, it looks like game should hopefully be done or out of development by summer. But it looks like it does take quite a while to get it published. PRB, got a shovel. Dope. Um When is the next beta coming out? I don't know. I can ask him. How do you know my age? Because you've told me. You told me you're 13. Yo, what the fuck? These little kids are talking about porn? Yeah, it's kind of weird. Q&A, please, Mitch. Sure, ask me whatever you want. Noise. Yeah, artists in the game industry is really grindy work for sure. It all depends on the company and the team sizes, though. Small team game artists have lots of influence and say on why the game should look like and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm just such a stubborn person. And like to work solo, I can't. It would be more, yeah, for sure. I could work. Oh, all right. Good evening, everybody. Will you ever come to be still here killing it? I'm not saying porn is weird. You do you, bro. But no one wants to hear about this shit. Ask him when the next beta is coming out. Yeah, for sure. I'll ask him. He hasn't answered my last question. Will this game come out for PS4? Yeah, so hopefully, maybe by the end of the year. Which then, hopefully, if development is done by summer, maybe he'll have something. When's the next writing blog coming out? Actually, tomorrow. I've got to edit it still, but I can definitely do that. Alright, getting phone calls. I'll be back very shortly. It's kind of frustrating, but I will be right back. Alrighty then. Sorry about that. So I did ask him about donations. He said he doesn't take any donations really, because he's still in school for another 6 months. So any donations will just help him be fed, not really to help with the game. He said maybe once he has more city filled up with lots of artwork to show off, then donations might be useful to help him through publishing to actually get it out onto Xbox and PS4. But he said he's still not really accepting of money for no product, which I totally get, which is totally cool. So yeah, that's awesome. Totally makes sense, dude. I'll ask him about another beta, or any thoughts on another demo this year. So he says, let's play the game here. Can you give my meme page on Instagram a shout out? No, I'm not even gonna say that name. That was a horrible name, dude. What up, Nathan? How do I set up my controller for my PC? What kind of controller you got? Do a Scotty Kramer crash. Not cool, bro. Someone asked me to do a Scotty Kramer crash? Man, I got a lot of Snapchats while I was on the phone. And Instagram stuff. A lot of people asking to send me messages. Yeah, I just asked him if he's going to be putting out another demo, so if he is, hopefully he can let me know. And then you guys can, I don't know. Hey, it's me again. What up, Dom? It wasn't filmed. Yeah, actually, Scotty's Crash was filmed. They just haven't put it up yet. They said they will at some point. Get the old vape out, man. Xbox 360, because my brother has my Xbox One controller at his house. Has the charger USB. I don't think that works like that. Yo, Mitch, look at the background picture at BMXstreets.com. It looks sick. Yeah, so there's obviously going to be bike customization in there. And it says, please, he has a physics demo tab on his page that says, please check back for future demo posted here. So I'm assuming there's going to be some more in the future. I'm going to be like, dude, please make it so I can't play it after the trial's over, because I'm sick and tired of everybody asking me to play for the files to play it. How do I bar spin in the V1 of BMX Streets? It's just like a bunny hop, and then you hold the bumper and then go down. If you press start, actually. Is it based in California? I think the guy's from Vancouver, so I don't know. A quick like view of the map is actually on his Instagram. You can see him riding through like kind of like a suburban area. But yeah, look, if you go to tricks and you hold like the bumper, it'll tell you that if you hop and press right bumper and do down, it does a bar spin, or left bumper and down. If you want to do tail ups, right trigger, whip, tells you how to do everything. Do some vape tricks. I think I'm good for now. Vape Nation, LOL, it's your boy Ethan. I'm stuck on the wall. He said there will be more demos. I'm just too busy with city building to pay attention to physics bugs and stuff right now. Awesome. Awesome, so there will be demos in the future. I'm not gonna ask when, like, cause he said he doesn't know, just cause he's so focused on other things right now. I don't wanna bug him too much. Do a tabletop to Tail Whip 360. Bam. See if he can get a red BMX in the next demo. Hi Potato, what up? What up, Diver?
Holy Diver!
Will you be able to link tricks? You kinda already can. What's your vape setup? It's a Smok Alien 220 watt mod, and then I've got a Milo 3. Oh, we should do rail rides. I know things about stuff sometimes. Just joined. What up, Matthew? How did I miss that, man? Fakey nose rail ride. 180 bar spin out. Jesus, man. What do I look like? I can't do manuals out of nose man. I can't do any sort of manual out of a manual. My vape is dead. Can you do the smoke out of the mouth and the nose trick? It's not really a trick, but yeah, I suppose so. Damn it. I left, so I missed what the developer said. I'll make a video on it. I don't want to really recite everything that he said. New demos. He said there will be new demos. He doesn't know when, but there will be demos in the future for sure. So you can expect to see them here on the Old Potato Show. I think he meant French inhale. Where did you go, loser? I was talking to my dad on the phone about moving. Take chat off. I don't have chat on the screen, so if you're watching on your phone and you have chat on the screen, that's something you have to do. Do a 360 backflip, triple whip, double bar crank flip. Never gonna happen, exactly. A French inhale with O's. I can't remember last time I did a French inhale. Something like that. 540 whip to manual. Can you rail ride to front flip off? Sure, Ryan. Give her a solid go. Now, like, can you demonstrate how to do it and then do it on stream? How to do what? A French inhale or exhale or whatever it's called? Cause you just like let the smoke come into your mouth. Oh, he won't front flip, damn it. So no, I can't do a front flip off the rail. Should get on the wall and do some lines. What's the one where you did four at the same time? What's up, Potato? I'm back. What up, Awesome? Hey, I'm back. What up, Trixie Tricks Gaming? Alright, we'll try to get on the wall. You should get on the wall. What's the one where you did four at the same time? What went for what? Did on Snapchat. So you can blow O's? Yeah, sort of. On Snapchat, I just blew it out of my face. The ultimate goal will be getting private alphas out on consoles. Peace out, Stefano. Gang, gang. Potato gang. Gang, gang, gang. But can you blow squares? No. Could you give my... Yeah, sure. Shout out to Trixie Tricks Gaming. He does game videos, I'm assuming. That is how you get on the wall for everyone that asks. Except now I'm kind of screwed. Try to blow squares? Potato, potato, potato. Raindrop. Blow a hexagon? Do some crazy vape shit? I can blow hexagons. I would love to see that. Bag Raider Shooting Star Now? Man, I always get copyrighted for that song. Your dad wears a crop top? I can blow pentagrams. Nice, we did it. Start doing vape reviews? I kinda did one once, but... Look at the Snapchat I sent you. Alright, take a look at your Snapchats. My name is Joel. With the dog face filter. Hey man, I have a question. Sir, playing Pun Being Serious. When I hit you on. Wondering. Mega flip. Just gotta do the challenges. Dope. Yo, Mitch, keep holding it down, bro. Live streams is lit. Will. This is the smoke trick I'm talking about. Yeah, I just went like this. I'm just blowing it out my face. Everyone's sending me Snapchat saying that their local skate park was shittier than the one I was at today. I don't know. That'd be hard. Put some Suicide Boys on. Do you know if the game will ultimately have progress unlocks, like, let's say, Skate 3? I just got done talking to him. The game is going to be pretty much just like you're going to just get dropped into a map and you're going to ride around at first. He said since he's putting it on consoles, he has to put achievements in it. So he said there'll be achievements and missions, stuff like that. So he's not really sure what he's going to do for that yet. Just because he is still working on it. So it's hard to say. It seems like he's kind of just figuring out it as he goes too. He's kind of have like a basic idea of what he wants, and he's just working on it. So hopefully. But he did say he was looking maybe to do alphas. He said maybe about like 500 or so alphas to give out to play on consoles. So that would be cool. Be cool if we got one of those. Do a 180 bar to 540 whip. I did a table. That's awkward. I liked. Dope. Think you could Manny all the way around of the top walls? I don't know if Ryan's being serious here. No, I cannot. Yep. Shout me out, please. Yeah, sure. Shout out to Jackson for always asking for shout outs. No. Looks sick in the wind in the Snapchat. Yeah. True. I actually am. Nah, I can't. He won't have enough speed to get around. And for me to go slow enough to get around these corners, he's not down. I want eggs. Can you fly like an eagle? Flare, crank, drop. Flare, crank, flip, drop. Bam. What files do you have to delete in order to play? Well, the files should already be deleted in the links in the description, but... Syndicate is? Like Tom? Are you talking about Tom? Play Dark Light Night Level? Is Syrup your sweet spot? I don't know. Man, this game is getting boring? Boarding. Yeah, I'll probably play some Steep later. Nose Manny to whip. Can you double crank flip? Yes. Pretend he landed in a nose manual. Yes, well look what my friend got to send to me. He was talking to me. I'll send it to you on Snapchat. Yo, what's good? Everything, Jake. What's good with you, dude? Just playing some good old BMX streets. Probably play some Steep soon, to be honest. I haven't even looked at, like, subscribers or anything, if we've even gotten any. We're at 3,162, so we might have got a couple. The song gets better, I promise. For those of you who haven't heard it a million times. What juice you vaping on? Dragon Juice by 416, I think is what's in there. Finally landed a double bar today. Wow, that's sick. Find these songs in Spotify playlist? No. Actually, I'll put it's in my liked videos. I'll have to find it. Playlist. Liked videos. Which one are we listening to right now? We're listening to look. I'll post the if you're interested in the song, I'll put this in the chat. That's like one of the playlists. But I mean, they're all kind of like all over the place. Reconnection was successful. Stream died, yes. Which sucks because I have to get back up onto the wall again. Do you want to smoke crack with me? Nah, I'm good. Yeah, I know. It's OBS. That's so annoying. Where's my router? I have no idea. This is really annoying though, because it's gonna be stupid hard to get back up there. Do you watch Harry Mayne? Actually, I talked about this earlier. Not really, but I watched this video that he posted today. It was actually pretty good. I wish the videos that he posted were like more like the ones that he posted today. Sign my tits, please. I'll provide a pen. Well, I guess if you're providing a pen, I can't really say no. I'll just move on to MDMA or heroin. BDSM? No. Do you remember for me? Yeah, of course. What up, Chris? I thought you were gonna play demo 2. I am playing demo 2. Could you make a video on how to get and use the demo? A lot of people seem to be struggling to make it work. I've thought about making a video for it, but I don't know. I mean, the links either get taken down or I don't know. It's just, I don't know. Oh, the demo says, are you my daddy? No. No, because you're probably like some 13-year-old being a weirdo. What up, Thomas? Give me a shout out, please. Sure, shout out to Casey Murphy. How are you today? I'm pretty good. How are you? I'm gonna give you a birthday present by subscribing. Thanks, dude. My birthday's not till June, but I mean, I'll take it. I love the detail the character actually turns his head when he spins. Does he? I don't think he does. I'm inspired to start YouTube by you, but I don't have a desk for my computer. Yeah, it's whatever. Make it work. How was the ride today? It was alright. It wasn't great, but... So, dude, I'm back. What up? As official, I might play a different game, to be honest. I don't know if I'm feeling these games tonight. I might play some Steep or something. Only just subbed the other day, but this content is cool as fuck. Thanks, dude. I enjoy playing these games. I might play something else. I don't know. I'm down for Steep. Hey, I remember Steep when you first started the stream today. Yeah, I've played it in the stream before. That game's alright. Maybe I could actually work on like doing challenges and stuff. Been watching you so much, this game is getting pretty boring. Yeah. I have Steep. Dope. Do you hate it when you get a lot of work to do but you want to ride your bike? There's always time to ride your bike. Yeah, that would be pretty good. Yeah, I think I might play some Steep or something. Who's your inspiration? I don't know if I really have an inspiration per se. There's people that inspire me. I don't think I have like a set inspiration. I would say like my inspiration is more of like a mentality more than a person. Where's Jade Dalton at? Hey Mitch, you should try and play Quap. Fuck that game. Do dragon vape with O's. My mom. Yeah. Why don't we why don't we play Steep, maybe? I like what you just said. Props to you, buddy. Yeah. Like, I don't, like, I guess I can see how people can be, like, inspirational, but I don't really, like, I don't really have an inspiration as someone, like, I don't know, I don't, yeah. Like, when people are like, Casey Neistat, like, Casey Neistat, he's inspirational, but he's not my inspiration. I can see, like, if like, I don't really want what anyone else has. Like, I don't know. I guess, I don't know. It's a weird way to put it. You should play Cat Mario before Steep. Yo, Potato, will you play a song that I made? Yeah, sure, if you want. Play Pac-Man. Do you have a cat or dog or any email? If so, what kind of dog do you have? Well, me and my ex-girlfriend, it's, I guess, still technically my dog. We have a German Shepherd. She just turned one year. Song request, mine is Congratulations by Post Malone. Yeah, it's a good song. I can't play those songs though. I get, YouTube gets me in trouble for playing them, and then they mute my videos. Play Tetris. I'll play this guy's song if he wants me to, but play Little Big Planet. Game is lit as fuck. Yeah, I actually have it for my PS4. Type up MC. Alright. I'll try this out. Hopefully YouTube doesn't get me in trouble. Is this actually a song you made? Because it's not your YouTube channel. Do you have PS4? Yes, I have PS4. Do you know how to download BMX the game? You have to actually have an account for that game. You don't want to know how. I mean, we'll play it, I guess. It's like club music. I'm not down. I'm not into that. I'm not into that kind of music. It seems like it's pretty good, but I'm not into that type of music. Initializing startup sequence. This is the kind of music I'm into. Like, just chill. Just chilling. Hanging out.
Loading.
What games do you have? Yeah, I guess maybe I'll play
All systems to go. Please enjoy your stay. All systems to go. Please enjoy your stay.
I'll take a look at what we got here on Steam. We've got Astroneer, which I enjoy playing. I can't ever seem to get that into windowed mode, though. Borderlands 2, Call of Duty, Don't Starve, The Forest, GTA, No Seat, Rocket League, Stardew Valley. Psych, I don't have Stardew Valley. Let's open up Uplay. If you could ride with anyone, who would it be and why? Maybe Dan Foley? I don't know, he seems pretty cool. Alright, I'm opening up Steep. Oh my god, my neck is sore. I'll donate if you do. It's alright, man, you keep your money. my god, go away. Some quick changes here real quick. There we are. Hit the vape. Gaining so many subs lately? Yeah, sorta. It's been nice. Yo, 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 sup, potato. What up, Andy? Read my previous comment. I can't find it. Oh, yeah, you've got a new edit coming up. Dope. How was the shit skate park? It was shit. I feel like I've done this for sure. Yeah, I've definitely done this, but oh crap. Myself is beating me. Oh, I'm beating myself now. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, we got this. Oh, Potato's been gaining so many subs recently, it's on track to beat PewDiePie subs? I wish. Actually, I don't know if I want that many. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I jumped that before? That's weird. Dude, I'm beating myself so good right now. Wow, I beat myself by quite a bit. Alright, go to Mountain View. Travel to other... Oh, so we can travel now. Ooh, Alaska. Oh, so I have to do that first? Okay, so I think I just have to do more stuff here until I can get to the other ones. Potato pews. Oh, shit. I feel like I've done this. What one am I doing, though? I've clearly already done whatever one was there. Alright, so this is a new one over here. I guess maybe we'll try that. Where's the challenge though? This is what I don't understand. I'll donate because I've got money on my bank card. Hey, if you want to, man, you don't have to donate, though. I don't think it was letting me go to Alaska for some reason. I think it's because I'm not very far on this map, maybe. There's a drop zone over here. You can't make an account for BMX the game because they're not selling it anymore. Trust me, you don't want to play that game right now anyways. There's a drop zone right here. Bam. Do we got a challenge here or what? No, we just got that. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, crap. Huge 180. Oh, it's a flip. How are we even going right now? Oh, we're dead. Oh my god. Oh, we totally cannot. Gotta go do on GTA. I'll be back on later. Some wall ride flares. Peace out, Andy. Mr. Awesome Guy.
Come on, man. The only thing that's stopping you is yourself.
Have you ever smoked weed? Yep. Are you playing this on? I'm playing it on my computer. Ooh, god. Dead. Alright, I need to find some, like, actual stuff to do. Apparently this one is new. It says I've already done this. Why is it putting me, telling me they're new if I've already done it? So I don't get. Oh god. Did I get gold or my personal best? That was so stupid. Well, since stream died, can you shout out my meme page? Shout me out. Are you on Xbox One or what? No, PC, what up? Crank flip to Manny to it. Fuck off, Ryan. Shout out to Matthew. like we got something over here. Smoke a bowl. Hey, where'd that thing go? I saw it over here. Is it this? How is this a sprint? He's going so slow. Well, this is lame. I thought there was a thing over here. Triple. Jump more than... Oh, shit. Oh, dead right there. Wow, how are we still going? Wow, I don't think I've ever landed so smooth in this game. You're close enough to unlock a drop zone. Where? Please stop moving, man. Oh, right there. Got that one. I guess that's it. Oh, air balloon. That's why I didn't see that one. But I think if I... You can start over here. What up, Mason? Hey Mitch, quick question. Do you remember me from Snapchat? I texted you a week ago saying I don't think you would respond, and keep up the great work on YouTube. Have a good day. Yeah, I get stuff like that all the time. I'm not sure what your Snapchat name is, but yeah, obviously I would remember them. What did I get myself into? Please make it up there, dude. Oh, you goof. Wow, this game looks amazing. D-Room? Yeah, I think so. Climax all over your mother. Jesus, dude. Damn, dude. All right, we gotta find somewhere better to ride here. We've got all these. This is just a new place I haven't been. Is this a mission or? No, it's not. Let's do snowboard. Hop double in. Oh, dead. The game Snow is much better? No, it's not. It's garbage. The only thing I like about Snow is that you can do grinds. Dude, we're just flying down this hill. I don't know how we're so- oh, we're dead. I can't get to Alaska. It says, I don't know. Oh, what? I can't get to Alaska. What the heck? Cool, I haven't been here yet. Your mother has some nice bow. Shout
out, isn't it? This beast dwarfs anything you've ever tackled before, and it's extreme as it gets. But don't let it scare you, because that's what it wants. It likes to play games in your head. One minute you're trekking across glaciers thousands of years old, and the next, you're trying to make it down 60 degrees spiral into one piece. I want you to get out there, tear up the puzzle field, hold those crest lines, rule the...
Wow, this actually looks sick.
On Mount Denali. The region's home to some extreme slopes. There's a sawmill in a small town, perfect for freestyle. So hit those places up. Out here, the only way to make a name for yourself and to increase your reputation is to push things to the edge and beyond. But be careful, because this beast has been known to break even the best of the best. Welcome to Alaska, partner.
Ah, this looks cool. Oh, there's actually people here too. Aw, come on. Let's try that again. What is that down there? Looks like a little city or something. Oh, I hate going in between all these trees. Oh, Jesus. New point of interest. What? Hot front flips. Well, this is cool. Go straight to the peak. Oh, you can grind in this one. No way. You can grind in this one? There's no way that was not a grind. How many hookers would you suggest for a Thursday night? I don't know. Couple at least. Snow is better. I mean, no, we're not doing that. Go back to snowboard. All right. Dude, you can totally grind in this game now. That is so sick. Why did it put me up here? Oh wow, I'm so far at the bottom. Wow, no way. Alright, someone said they wanted me to go to the peak, so... use my helicopter tickets. Dude, it's actually like super powdery up here. I mean, obviously, but... dude, you're sick. How come? Why can't I get up there? Okay. What is this game called? This is a Steep. STEEP. for ass or tits. I'm all about the butt. Wow, we're going quick. And we're dead. Alright, let's put the skis on here. Yeah, but when it's made like a company like EA, and Skate is like 7 years old. Oh wow, I was not expecting this. You're going quick. Look at it, doesn't look like it's that steep, but then when you see where the actual ground is, and you're coming like almost vertical to it. Can you go on the ice and jump? Then would it crack? No, it doesn't crack. Wow, this is pretty awesome, not gonna lie. Wow, we almost smacked our head off that. I don't know why he can't take any of this stuff. He's so annoying. Oh, we got trees. I see a clear path though, so we should be good. Wow. What is his problem? We're going straight. Oh god, we're definitely gonna hit a tree. There's no way we're not. Yeah, we hit a tree. Turn up your mic. Yo, your sound is so low. I have it on full. I'm not really talking much though. Trump is a sexy, mature black woman. I don't know about that, but... Oh god. Dude, we're going so fast. Alright, we're going fast as possible. I wish I would tell you how fast you're going. So white. I want Trump babies. I was not expecting that. New map is sick. Head to the lumber yard. Where's the lumber yard at? Hey Rob, do you want to go to the new Kingston skate park? Ooh. Alright, here we go. Quad? We're going for a quad? No, no, it's not as big as I thought it was. So, dude, what up, A. Smithy? There's a challenge you should be able to see that. See that it is there. Like bottom right ish. Alright. Oh, I hate the controls of this. Don't think it's a... Urban Street Styler. Yeah, I was thinking maybe it's Sunday. Is this what you're talking about? Is this game out for demo? This is a full game that's already out, man. Sticks and Stones. I don't see anything that says Lumberyard. Got close, but you'll be able to see the downed tree. Have you ever been to Quebec? Yes. Dude, I don't see this lumberyard. Something someone in here has made. Go jump off a bridge. Look for a road? Well, there's one like over here. Is this what you're talking about? Center of the map as well. Found the road. I don't see a downed tree though. Could start here, I guess, though. Oh, is this it right here? Dude, I gotta get a lot of points. Oh, damn, I just messed that up. Ooh, oh, no. You know how much this game costs? 70, 80 bucks, maybe? I don't know. Depends if you're Canadian or not. Dude, what the heck? You can grind logs. Yeah, I did grinding, like, when I first came here. Oh man, that's so annoying. Oh, here we go. I don't think I was supposed to do that. This is kind of frustrating. Oh wow, wow. Oh, I hit a tree. Head to the right side. I want to hit that big ass jump. Oh, biggest case. Yeah, I love that they put logs in here. Are you supposed to be able to grind on these? Oh, that is so cool. Dude, we just barely made that, man. Trees. Wow, I was so close. Two rotor flips, your multiplier goes up faster. It's rodeo, right? Yeah, 540 flip. Or flare, basically. Hey, wait. Oh, what? Wow. Ouch. Alright, I definitely want a snowboard, I think. And I ride regular, so get me going regular here. Wow, I literally landed on a log. That's so annoying. Gotta get myself going over here. I wanna grind on this log, dude. Yoit. This is so hard to hit. Oh man, I want to go back down this thing. Why doesn't it tell me what grinds he's doing? Oh, can I get up onto here? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wow. That's crazy. Yeah, we want to go over this way. Wow, I keep landing these so shitty. Whoa, we landed that somehow. We traveled 320 kilometers? Wow. How come I can't make that, dude? Yeah, grinds don't score anything. Yeah, they don't score anything, and like, they don't tell you what grind you're doing. That's weird. I was doing like a nose press earlier, and it just doesn't say anything. I don't know what's going on here. Is this a grind? Oh shit. Oh, I hate this. Why is this a thing? I'm gonna hit a tree. How did I not hit a tree? There, I got gold at least. My PC to use OBS, yes. Oh, dead. Yeah, I use OBS to stream and record. Dude, that is so gay. Jesus. Dude, no! Wow. Grinds are weird. They don't. Yeah. On PC, yes. It's sick. Can you try to go to the very top of the mountain and try making it to base without dying? Whoa. I did not try to do anything. That's pretty sick that you can grind these. Oh crap. I thought I was gonna hit that tree. Oh man, if I landed that. For being a road, there's a lot of snow on that. Alright, these roads are pissing me off. What are these, dude? Do a triple front flip melon? Oh, those were jumps right there. Oh, sick. No, go down. Oh, so some of them you can hit, like, jumps. Oh, okay, I see them. Oh, look at this. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Easy. When you vape, you have to blow it into the camera. I don't don't know if I would have been able to make it through that. Did you got married in school? No. There wasn't a melon there, but whatever. There's a wing through challenge to the bones. Damn. Uh-oh, biggest 90 we've seen all day. Here. I'm gonna walk along this. We're gonna come into this corner. We're gonna stand on the very edge. We're gonna wingsuit. And hopefully I don't die. Oh, we got that. Oh, we got that. Dude, you can do it, man. Jump down, dude. Jump down. Jump down. Why is there no jump mechanic in this game? Did I just get myself stuck up here? Maybe you can jump off this. Nope. This one. Dude, he's so close. Alright, we're gonna have to walk down to this thing down here, I guess. Yeah, slide, come on. I guess maybe right here. Don't hit those rocks. There we go. Going for the tree and psych. Can we make it through this? Oh wow, we did. I just went through a tree, apparently. Dude, how are you supposed to do that close to the ground, dude? That's fucked. I'm gonna try to make it through that. It's not. Hell yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'll try this again, I guess. God. Oh, there's a couple of people trying it. Oh, what up, snowboarder? Dude, how am I still going? God damn it. What up, Coda? God damn it. That's not gonna work. What game is this? This is Steep. Oh, I'm good. Damn it. God damn it, man. Hi everyone, what up, Crowley? Bam, dead. Holy crap. Alrighty guys, I think I might be done for tonight. It has been a long 3 hours, but I am freaking tired. Have you ever gone snowboarding? Yeah, actually, I used to snowboard a lot when I was younger. I snowboarded for like 4 years. So. Just got Burger King. Lucky. I can go for it. Anyways, I think that's it for tonight. Wow, my hair looks awesome. Wait soon. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. For those of you that stuck around. But yeah, that was a live stream. Tomorrow's Friday. I guess I normally do live streams tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna do a live stream tomorrow. I have a video for tomorrow, so maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll live stream. I got a lot of stuff to do. I have to pack up my whole room, basically. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Yes, I do remember. But yeah. anyways, I'm gonna go. Have a wonderful night. My internet is being garbage right now, so I hope you have a wonderful night. And yeah, peace out, guys.